What's up, guys? What PG Reed, aka Anthony Mackie, or you could call me the new act, Captain America. You feel me? And today we're gonna be reacting to another David Dobrik video, alright? And this video is called "Surprising Girlfriends with Two New Cars." So we already know if he says in the title what's gonna happen, especially surprising people with something, he's gonna do it. So we'll see which girls he's talking about, and yeah. Don't forget to leave a like on this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new. Don't forget to comment down below, because if you comment down below, you have a chance to be a shout out just like this guy right here. So why not do it? It's simple, easy peasy. My God, just do it, man. Just do it, bro. It's free too. So just do it, alright? Now, without further ado, let's get straight into this reaction.
Hey guys, this is Jack. He has these throwing knives, and he's gonna throw them right under my penis.
Okay, here we go.
What the fuck?
Whoa!
This guy is nuts. I would not do that, bro. He's crazy for that.
Are you good?
Oh my God.
Look how fast she's riding this thing. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
I thought she was literally falling off.
I thought she was too.
First ride of the day.
Look at them. Holy crap.
Oh, these guys is crazy.
I can even get on top of a horse. Normal horses aren't used to this. What do you tell the horse for you do these insane tricks on him?
That is kind of a weird thing to think about.
Like, does the horse turn around and go like, oh, fuck, he fell? If I was a horse, I'd be like, you good? You sure you want me to keep going?
Give me a carrot. What if he bites my finger off? He's not going to bite your finger.
No, they're herbivores.
They hate gays.
Oh my God. This
look how big this fucking thing is.
Jonah, you're gonna miss your flight. Wake up.
That's funny.
That's fucked up.
He cut him, dude. He cut his finger.
He did?
Yeah.
That's from the pig?
Yeah, he's actually a carnivore.
This is Steve. Steve's gonna get really high today.
What is Steve doing here?
Connected to a leaf blower.
Does anyone have any...
This dude from Nelka... Bro, this nigga Steve is really nuts, too. He's like a crazy ass nigga. That nigga's fucking crazy, bro.
Anything important to do today?
Guys, look at this. Holy shit, that is all weed. Oh my God. Now we go.
Get out of here!
Go!
Get out of here!
Oh my God!
No!
Look at the garage!
Holy
fucking shit! Oh my God! Oh, it's on fire! It's on fucking fire!
Where's Steve?
Let's go!
There he is. Are you high?
Yeah.
All right, I'm glad it worked. Carly was down the street.
How are you feeling?
I want Taco Bell.
No, wait, are
I'm
you?
Kidding. Oh,
okay. You actually seem high.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I got a bunch of like crazy whiffs, so I ran over, started coughing, and now I feel.
You just kept running till you found fast food.
So Jason's always wanted to see what boobs feel like. So we got a makeup artist, and he literally gave Jason a pair of tits.
Jason what
has
the
a surprise
fuck?
For you guys.
How
so,
the
you guys open your
fuck?
Eyes in 3, 2, 1, open your eyes.
What the hell is that?
That looks crazy.
There's a nipple. Wait, there's a nipple. There's a nipple.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Guys, Matt's taking pictures so
his girlfriend finds him on his computer.
What does it feel like? Do you feel good?
What the fuck?
His stomach looks like it's skinnier.
You know I have a belly, right? But like,
yeah.
Look, I'm like hot.
This next part of my video is sponsored by The Real Real.
The
Real
fuck?
Real is a consignment website,
so weird,
store,
bro.
And app. They sell brands like Gucci, Chanel, Louis Vuitton, and more for up to 90% off the retail price. The Real Real's experts authenticate every product so you know it's 100% real. So click the link in my description and you'll get $25 off your first purchase.
And thanks to The Real Real, I wanted to surprise two people that are really important to me. My publicist, Megan, and my assistant, Taylor. So inside their new designer bags, I put two keys to their brand new cars.
That's really nice.
2, 1.
No. No. This is not real.
It is real.
It's real, real.
You guys,
it's real, real.
You have the SUV and then you have the sedan, and they're parked outside.
You're kidding me.
That's crazy.
I can't believe this. No.
No, this is.
I don't know who to film.
Oh my God, this is way too nice for me.
Okay, now Taylor.
She's jumping up and down, bro.
It's so nice, and I love it.
just did this. Like, you just are.
The interior looks good, bro.
Yeah.
That this is.
It's a cool job.
It's a really cool job. I got a cool job, too.
Alright, guys, hopefully you enjoyed the reaction. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and comment down below. Also, share the video too, why not? And plus, likes really help, because if you like it up, other people will see this reaction if you really mess with it. And then, boom, there we go. Alright? And yeah, it's been your boy, PZ Reed, guys. And I'm out, boy.